Okay, hello, we're doing Farming Simulator, first time. I feel like this map has better graphics than the other map.
It does.
Yep, your guy looks creepy. Right. This is our first time playing. Oh, not playing, but like playing on this map. Alright, so.
In the tractor.
Yep.
Where's the rest of our friends? Oh yeah, I remember where it is. Come on.
You don't need the tractor.
We're gonna
right
need
now.
To start off doing like down and stuff. We really need the money.
Because didn't you say the, like, the DLC we added gave us more
okay,
tools?
Okay, I found it. I found some of our crap. I don't know which one this is. I think this is the...
Okay, so that's the cedar over there. Why all the way over there?
Oh, yeah, I found our, flower.
The canola?
Yeah, I found the flower with the tractor. Our silo's over here. Those are silos.
Why all the way over there?
Oh yeah. Cause this is our third farm. We have a third farm. Here, let me take the tractor all the way.
Do we have more tools down there? Cause the only thing I see up here is a cedar. And we have silos over here too.
All I see over here is the flower. Okay, good. All I see over here is the flower that I have. I don't see another tractor anymore. Anything of that sort.
So we don't have any more tools?
I don't think so.
Oh, let me get a tractor.
Harvester or whatever.
And then I was thinking behind the like,
So all you found was the seed and the.
I only found the seed, right? The harvester, and the tractor.
Wait, you found another tractor?
Yeah, I found the tractor of the trailer on it before you put all my mother and stuff in it.
Where you put what in it? Let me see. Where is it?
Here, plow this field right here. Has it already been plowed?
Park all the tractors over here by the. Okay, over here is. Is there, do I know a way I can do it now?
Huh?
You asked me if there's a way I can do what?
Turn down any game volume.
Okay, I want to know what this fertilizer shit over here is.
So right now the best selling thing is silage. At the
okay, fertilizer. Drive to this truck tank to fill your sprayers or spritzers with fertilizer.
Here, fill the cedar up with silage and start plowing in the seed bed.
Okay, hold on. Where is the sprayer? The cheapest sprayer we can buy is 5,000.
We only have 5,000 right now. Let's wait till we get
Ew. We start.
Let's just wait till we get like around 10,000 or 15,000.
Yeah. Before we start.
I can't hear you when you're talking about this. I'm not understanding. The cedar?
Yeah.
It's, Alright, come here. Do you know how to fill it up?
Yeah.
Yeah, you pull the cedar up to the seeds right here. And you can choose what you want to fill it up with, I think. So.
The wood chip storage.
Where do you get salad from?
Wait, we need a shovel? We need a shovel. Shovel. Miscellaneous.
Alright, so wood chips you have to chop. You might as well just start growing canola. Like we did last time, because this is the most expensive thing at the moment. So let's see.
And that's what we're gonna need to do. I can't find the shovel.
Alright, I filled up the cedar. Just start plowing stuff. And then seed whenever you need to.
Okay, what?
Just start plowing stuff and then see whenever you need to. As I refill this.
Oh yeah, this is filled to 100% with what you wanted. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here and put the cedar.
I filled it up.
I'm gonna put this next to the flower, but I'm gonna pull out the flower first and start plowing the 24.
Okay.
I'm a higher
budget. Don't hire a bunch of people. I don't want to hire one. cars and more vehicles. Yeah. So especially that this like this map.
I think he's planting. I'm not sure.
Volume. Oh, there you go.
Did you have your volume?
I had a volume.
Oh, yeah, we can. You see this crap right here that you're spraying out? Keep spraying it out. Let me check. We can, yeah, like just like you said, the expensive ass bailing that isn't too expensive but can be expensive if we're not careful. Yeah, it's like 58,000. Once we get that, we can start picking this up.
Yeah. Because you could sell hay bales for a lot too.
Oh yeah, a bale trailer is
Yeah. Everything that you either like pick up and scavenge, like wood chips or hay bales.
The bale transporter is way less than the freaking like bale maker.
Oh yeah.
Their maintenance is $10 a day. Maintenance for the bale thing is like $140.
Well, we're gonna need both of them. The transporter and the baler thing. Because the baler thing doesn't pick up anything, it just makes it to the bale and it drops it in the field.
Yeah, and I think we need a certain, like, crane of some sort.
No, we don't need a crane or anything.
We need something to pick it up and put it in.
No, the... Let me see.
Mm-hmm. A trainer turns grass around so it can dry faster. The point of that. Okay, so are we gonna get the at? Okay, what's a nearby?
See, we're gonna need
the thing.
I'm pretty sure we're
How
gonna
do you
need
that thing where you can check maps.
What do you mean?
Where I can check the map.
Oh, it's L1 R3.
I'm hitting it.
You have to hold both
of them. I hit it to open the map, but now what do? I can't. It doesn't let me look at anything.
Oh, where like stuff is more expensive at other places?
Like, how do I look at like the grain elevator or like stuff like that? I think the grain elevator is where we put the wheat, so we're good on that. You can check because you know this stuff better than me.
Alright, so the canola,
it doesn't like
that we're seeding is going to go to the freight yard, and the wheat's going to the freight yard.
To the grain elevator.
No, to the freight yard.
Oh, they're both going to the freight yard?
Everything besides the wood chips and silage, that all goes to the freight yard.
The freight yard. Okay, I don't know, so about that stuff goes to the grain elevator. Biogas plant, windmill, biomass heating plant, transport company, shopping office, lumber yard. The lumber yard, I think you put the wood chips or the wood there.
I know, I think that's where you take the, like, the wood that you chop down, you take it to the lumber yard to get wood chips. I don't know.
How is this guy doing so far? He's seeded most of this. Let me see,
see how much seed is left in there.
Oh, there's still a bunch of seed left in. It's not even 75% done yet. And it's already, I think he's like already halfway through. Yeah, he's pretty much a quarter to a halfway through with the field on. We about to get to moolah. So I know we can
And this thing still isn't 100% full of wheat yet.
Okay. Tell me one is like... don't tell me. Just tell me that it's full and I'll go grab the tractor.
Come here. Let's just dump it now. Yeah, just bring it over here.
Hold on. Let me turn down my volume. Are you sure you want to dump it out now?
Yeah, we can.
How much is that?
Is that like 56%?
Nah, it'll be fine.
Okay.
Because by the time we're done, by the time we're done with the field, it will be at 100%. All
right.
By the time we're almost done with the field, it will be 100%.
I wonder how fast stuff like grows, like.
I wonder if it takes 10 years or very short.
Well, the days in this game are very long. So like, I think 1 minute is probably, 1 minute in this game might be like 30 seconds.
See if there's an egg icon anywhere.
I turned on my volume.
Can I buy a chicken?
Yeah, you can. They're only like $35.
No, I can't. Because it says that I don't have enough money. You have to buy it.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were the host. Alright. Here, I bought two. About like five.
You don't need to buy a lot.
Yeah, I know, but you gotta spend money, make money.
Oh, what the heck? Oh my god!
What?
I'm just teleporting the tractors.
Oh, I'm I don't know how to do that. I know you can do that, I just don't know how. It's like fast travel to different tractors.
Vehicle shop. Oh, this is.
Oh yeah, so me and Zach were playing like this for the first time. And it was the first time. It was like today. Cause I just got this game, and I was trying to attach the little harvester to the. I was trying to attach the harvester to the big tractor right here. And then I was in the first person, and I didn't know what was going on. I just like flipped it, and then Zach was like, "You went flying."
It's hilarious.
It kind of bothered me. Like,
if I was doing a video at the moment of that was happening, like, you would see what was going on. And
like, I kind of knew I was going through the air. I had, like, a leg reaction to it. I was so confused. Because I was just trying to attach this thing to the tractor.
I'm trying to access the secondary map. Like, that map where you can, like, figure out where...
Can you check the guy off the cedar?
He's at 350, and he's about halfway done with the field, so. By the time he's done, it will probably be like 100, or it will be empty by the time he's done with the field.
I'm not sure if this is how, like, stock markets work, but, like, the cool thing about this game is that, like, different vegetables and stuff, their prices go higher at certain times. And then, like, during that time, like, it's kind of hard to explain. I just see you just traveling everywhere.
How do I keep track of the animals? As in, how do I look at their eggs? Because I can just see the stupid chicken, not the egg. Oh, I guess it means that it will show up an egg icon, like a little egg floating around.
I mean, I don't think it will take, like... I'll probably realistic where it might take a while. Because I know, like, because I have this farm at my school that I work on. Like, in real life. And, sometimes the chickens take forever to lay an egg.
Oh my god, that's a cool chicken.
In the game, it's only like 8:40.
Okay, we know what most of this stuff does. Okay, so what are we gonna... Okay, so we're using the one that this guy is seeding right now. We're gonna use that one for,
canola.
Yeah, canola. So are we gonna use it, gonna be using this farm for, like, wheat?
The one I'm working on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. Where's the tractor with the trailer?
Okay, I wanna do something. What's the storage crisis? Okay. Eggs.
Someone tried to join while I was spamming crouch, and I accidentally pressed always deny.
The thing that we can sell is wood chips.
Yeah, but we need to, like, chop down trees, and we need some, like. Chainsaws aren't that expensive.
No, if you think about the basic stuff that we need to do to get
it's actual the stuff wood that transports stuff. Like the logs and stuff.
It takes a lot of money just to get 1,000. But after that it takes a lot of money to just like be keeping it around and shit. How many freaking fields does this guy got to seed? How many more fields? A lot more fields. This guy's fucking slow. How far is he? 260. I don't know. I might have to refill him. What are you doing?
Me?
Yes. Why aren't you
doing the harvester? I'm emptying it out.
Ask me to empty it out. Is it? You didn't tell me it was at 100%.
Oh well, I thought I could do something for myself for once. If you want to take that to the silo, or if you want to sell it real quick to get, like, quick money.
Yes, I'm going to... Wait, it's not even at 100.
Well, like, that's what I said. You could sell it right now to get quick money, or you could just wait.
No, I'm going to put it in the silo.
Okay.
I'm going to put it in the silo. Or unless you just want to put me... Want me to put it in, like, the parking and wait for you to, like, tell me or
just
go
put
get
in
the
silo.
Rest of the week? Just put it in the silo, okay.
Because we don't know if we're going to need that trader for anything else. I don't know if anything, but, like, maybe the canola grows real fast all of a sudden. I think I need to speed up, like, the time of day in this. Because I don't know how fast the canola is going to grow.
Yeah, this game's fun, but it does get boring because you have to, there is a lot of waiting.
Yeah.
You know how much I don't like waiting.
Yeah.
If anybody has played with me long enough, Scar's played with me long enough, but if you guys watch Scar enough, you know how much I don't like waiting.
Here, I'm gonna see if I can speed it up.
Like, I'm so eager to jump out of the room on Siege and try and kill somebody, I will literally probably kill myself trying to do it.
Alright, I speed the time up by, like, 15 instead of 5.
Where? I see it's 15 instead of 5 now. Let me go see how many Siege she's... Old Betsy's working with. I'm naming
Did you
our
just
senior
name
Betsy.
That? Did you just name that worker Betsy?
No, I'm naming the trailer Betsy.
Be quiet. Scooter the strawberry is a different topic.
He's got 195. He's at the last quarter. He'll get done.
Okay.
You want to buy some more land?
We don't have enough.
I'll see. We probably won't, but I'll see. This is 39,000, Jesus.
That's
a lot of moolah.
Do you want to work on the bills? Let's try to get the billing technology first.
Yeah. You want to get the billing technology before we get the, How much was it? What were we trying to get? What's the point of cleaning our dirty machines?
Maybe it helps them run better, I don't know. I didn't even know you could clean them.
Yeah, it says portables, and it's a 4,500 a thing. This machine can clean dirty vehicles. And... Okay, what were we gonna buy from before?
I don't know. I think just building technology.
Oh yeah, the sprayer. 5,000.
Oh yeah, sprayer.
Well, we could get the 5,500 and then start saving up for the...
Let's get the sprayer first, because we're going to need that for fertilizer for, like, the canola and
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Fertilizer spreaders. What? Fertilizer spreaders.
We just need the sprayers. We have the fertilizer.
This harvest is the field. What? I think he's done.
How do I detach
him? Hold on. He's not done. He needs one more line. No, he needs two. He's going down the last two lines. Yeah, how much seed is he working with? How much seed are you working with, old Betsy? 125. Yep, he'll make it. We'll have leftover seeds.
Do you have to, at any point in this game, buy more?
Buy more what?
Seed. Or is it just like unlimited?
I don't know.
Here, I'm gonna
jump in all the easy.
I'm gonna sell the wheat. Zach, no, Zach.
What?
Let me sell it. Let me go sell it.
Let me fill it back up. Okay. That you're selling. Let me fill old Betsy up. There's two Betsy, shut up. What?
Oh, you're not completely under it.
Oh.
There you go. No, forward.
There we go.
Taking a shower.
Okay, it's got 8,500 in it. Take it.
Alright, where do I need to go? I need to go to the freight yard. So
now
it's,
I gotta plow this bitch.
We're gonna get $400 a ton.
Oh, it's done. He's done. Yay!
Let me sell this so we can get a sprayer.
He had 94 seed left. Wait, what? What are you selling?
Wheat.
Wheat for what? So you can get the sprayer?
Yeah, so get a sprayer.
Okay, yeah, for the...
For the good. Do you know where the freight yard's at? Oh, yeah, okay, I see it now.
I gotta go plow that motherfucker over. God damn it. Everything around this bitch. Skeet, skeet!
There we go.
I never do this any friggin' good. I'm about to just give up and hire somebody because I suck at this. And it's not totally because I'm lazy as hell and just don't care to. Okay, maybe it's one. Okay, maybe it's both. It's both. I'm a lazy fuck. Doesn't want to do shit and doesn't know how to do shit.
So we get $400 a ton. And is it a ton to us? So we'll get like, I think 3,000 out of this.
Work for me, slave. Hey, I got a slave just like you.
Yeah.
You made me your slave.
Well, maybe we had to add DLC packs for you to like make money too.
Why would that be a thing? We need fertilizer, or we can't, our crops won't grow. We need fertilizer.
Hold on, let me, sell this so we can get the sprayer. I know where the fertilizer is.
Buy the sprayer. Where does the sprayer spawn?
Probably at the shop. Maybe at our farm.
Tell me when you buy it.
Okay.
Okay, what do we do for the basic workflow?
Oh, do we still have that worker hired? legit.
Okay. What are you doing? Okay, tell me when you buy the spare. Because I need to know.
Okay. Oh, this thing is expensive. I wish I had a ton of money for no reason. Oh, it was because of the train. Because I sent it off. Okay. Alright, let me. Alright, I'll buy this. Alright, I have to go to the shop.
If you guys watch my perspective of everything, I'm just running around the farm doing absolutely nothing. Pretty much what I do.
Shop's so far away. Can you go to the shop and get the spray?
Okay. Houdini. I'm picking up the spray right now. Right. Do I attach it with my butt or with the... With my butt. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna take it back and I'm gonna shove some fertilizer in it.
Alright,
no question. Shove some fertilizer. Do we get a loan? Wait.
No.
E-D-D-D. Check funding. Balance zero. Loan. I don't know.
Did you hire someone?
Oh. Why would I hire somebody to plow the fields? Because of my lazy ass won't do it.
I'll plow the fields.
Pull up on the bush and go blah, 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 blah. I'ma pull up on the bush and go no one gets that good. Selling point of wool. Okay, so there is a place nearby that we can sell our wool.
Is there?
Yeah. You know that little thing on the mini map we keep seeing? It looks weird and funky every time you go up near the like tractor or the silo. It shows that little like little spiral thing, looks all weird. Yeah, that's where we drop off the wool.
Oh, okay.
Yeah! We don't have wool, do we? 18 miles per hour in this bitch! Nobody's stopping me today, hell no! $11.25 is what's in this thing.
Do you want to just use this field for wheat again or something else? Let's just use it for wheat.
You know what? I'm gonna do some real work around here. How much money do we got?
7,000.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna put up another worker.
No, don't.
Why not?
Just spray the thing.
Oh.
This is why we run around the farm doing nothing, because you always hire people.
It's not working.
You mean, did you put fertilizer in it?
Yes, I put 1,125 in it.
Get out.
We need to buy the fertilizer spreader. Whoops. That's only 2,300.
Where is it? Fertilizer spreader.
Okay, I'm gonna detach the like freaking that so I can go get the thing over here.
Oh, that. Okay.
Oh, wait. No.
Oh, no, that is. I used to. IRL, I used to use this.
Whee!
Alright, go to the store and get the fertilizer.
Going thing. Already. This. When you put it on cruise control, it goes like 30 times faster. Like cruise control, fuck that, boom! Now what do I, how do I attach this stupid fucking thing? Do I attach it to my ass or my fucking dick? Do I attach it to? Oh, my dick. Okay. Whee! Now I gotta take it back to the trailer with the fertilizer can on it. Whee! Who has watched Riverdale?
Not me.
You guys watch Riverdale? I just ran down a sign. Jesus! Scar. Scar.
Hmm.
Hi. This thing is really fast. You put this thing on cruise control, it just goes like 30 miles an hour. Which is maximum is what it can do. Bye-bye. Okay, I'm gonna attach this thing to the trailer again.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'm gonna teleport to that one so I can pick it up and start fertilizing. On the second one, I can't get off. Okay. Turn on fertilizer spreader. Awesome, it just pees everywhere. Sweet. Yay! I like urinating on plants! Yay! I'm gonna urinate all over these plants! Take Jesus. My piss! Woohoo! I like peeing on things. Woohoo! That's fucking awesome. Don't you love pissing on things? I do too. I do it to fertilize plants. If you know what I mean.
So.
Well, awkward silence.
You're broke. Yep.
I'm really good at this farming thing.
I'm about to start putting down more wheat seeds.
Maybe we should put down. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh god.
I haven't even fully peed on it all! Come here, look!
I see.
It looks like a bunch of marijuana! Are we growing marijuana?
No, this is canola.
What do you do?
No, it's weed.
No, it's not.
Weed. That is straight weed.
Record.
You cannot lie to me. That's weed, man.
Should I record?
Don't lie to me. That's weed, bro. This is straight marijuana over here. We grow marijuana. Come arrest us. I love how we're just growing weed on a game. Yeah, that's totally friendly. Family friendly.
I mean, it's probably medical.
To teach your kids how to grow cocaine and weed. Yep. That's right, cocaine and weed. We're the company that taught your kids how to do that. Grow weed. Weed! Farming simulator is just teaching kids how to grow marijuana. I'm ruining this video.
This
fertilizer stuff is getting everything done a lot faster than that stupid seed planter. Can we just do everything like this?
No.
Put it in a bottle and pee on it?
The fertilizer is like plant food.
I know, but still. We just put seeds in like plant compartments and just start doing that. Come on, that'd be way easier.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, I'm very lazy. I don't like doing my work.
I don't mind doing this. This is the main reason I got the game anyways.
You thought I'm making this video boring? This is literally gonna be like 10 to 20 to 30 minutes of us just farming shit. That's fucking boring.
Yep.
But boring people like to watch our content, so yay! Watch us farm for like fucking 3 hours. We're gonna do a live stream. We're gonna answer you guys' question. Do you like porn? Do you not? That's the answer.
Jesus Christ, sir.
But don't be surprised how many people say yes. You know everybody that watches us is a virgin. Especially Jupiter. He's a mega virgin.
What's wrong with Zach? Have you seen this little patch right here? Was this
what?
Did you fertilize this?
What?
Come here.
What? I didn't do that!
Are you sure?
That patch just hasn't developed like Jupiter.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get back to seeing.
I did not mow that down. Oh, this last patch. Thank Jesus. My finger's getting tired and so is my thumb.
Mine is too.
I say that all the time.
I don't think
so. I'm still a virgin. We still got a lot of leftover piss.
I wonder if we could just put it back in that little fertilizer thing.
Okay, I mega check and I make sure every little spot was clean. So that means everything's gonna start growing again soon. We need to plant corn there after we're done.
We'll have more farm or more like fields.
Did you even like plow that all the way? Did you make sure you plowed that all the way?
The one I'm doing?
Because I know you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, I still see a little patch of grass that you didn't plow. Watch.
Well, hold that's on. The one that hasn't been developed.
Yeah.
At 38, you want to like start growing corn?
Hey, look at what it's teaching kids. Look at what it's teaching kids. Look at the top of this fertilizer thing. It's teaching kids to use meth as fertilizer.
No, stop. Wasting seeds.
Teaching kids how to use meth for fertilizer.
Get off tire tracks.
Eh. See, you didn't finish plowing it, you didn't finish seeding it, you haven't finished anything, you're doing a very fucking sloppy job.
What do you mean? You drove all
I still
over
see patches
seeds.
Of grass that you didn't do. You're on the
dude. Fucking sucked your job.
It's one little patch, you drove all through
I'm
the
gonna
seeds.
Make you redo it after I'm done.
Nope. Hey, I'm not making you redo the big patch over there.
That's because it's fine. It's just undeveloped. Like Jupiter.
Seeding that.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go every I'm gonna go seed everything again anyways, because look, you're leaving little edges out.
It's just little edges. It's like the whole thing.
It's just the edges! It's just the edges! That precious money!
Look at this over here. It doesn't even look like it's been fertilized. Look. That's a one big edge.
Okay. So we just gotta wait for all our marijuana over here to be done. I don't know what's wrong with the undeveloped patch over here. I don't know if that dude that I need to make. Here, let me borrow. Can I borrow the cedar?
Nope.
Can I borrow it? Chicken shit! Shit, you stupid fucking chicken. Shit, chicken. Can we give these motherfuckers corn? I know there's a trick to do. Watch. I'm gonna go to animals, to cows and beef. Let me check one. 51 gigabytes, 6 hours.
Nice.
For a battlefield one. Tired. Just 26 more gigabytes, and I can play with you guys. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about feeding them. Unlike the wolf, you need to feed the sheep like grass, hay, and sludge and stuff like that. Same thing with the cows, with the chickens. Oh, you don't need anything. You quote unquote don't need anything. I don't know what's wrong with that patch. Like if it's actually just undeveloping, or I actually need to
respray it. See what happens.
Spray it. Something's very wrong. Very, very wrong.
Are you sure you didn't poison it?
Yes. I hired a guy to do the seeding for me.
No, it looks like it's been seeded. It's just, I don't know what's wrong with it. It might just be a bug or something.